Hey everyone, just thought I'd start this video by saying that this is meant to be a St. Patrick's Day themed thing, because I want to do more holiday based, like, videos, because it's, the last one I did was the Christmas one, I found that pretty fun, but like, the only thing that I definitely know of that's St. Patrick's Day related are leprechauns and shamrock. And I couldn't really think of anything to do leprechaun-wise. So basically I decided to draw a spinda with a shamrock pattern. So like, if... It isn't meant to be offensive, is what I'm saying. It was just kind of what came to mind first, I guess. That sounded fun. So yeah, anyway, enjoy the rest of the video.